It's already 12. I've been editing and doing some photo printing. Today I'm gonna take you through my day, starting at this point though, and give you a short house tour. I just moved in here, still getting organized and furnishing the place. They seem to be relaxing. I've got this living room somewhat livable. A few decorations here, as you've probably seen my previous video. Still in the process of decorating and furnishing, putting everything together. And this is the kitchen and dining area. Since I don't have my desk set up, I just use the dining table as my work area. I've got a couple of bar stools. It's a very small kitchen. I have a back patio. I'm really beginning to love that big tree. It's sunny, nice out today. This is the master bedroom. And this room is going to be my office. Another room, it's completely empty. And another one. For the last 2 weeks, I've been super busy. All I've done is just moving in here and filming and editing, printing photos. It's one of the things I love to do. I've always loved taking photos, capturing special moments in life. So I just kind of wanted to share that with you today. This is the Liene Ember M200 4x6 photo printer. The compact design makes it possible to print anytime, anywhere, while at home, while traveling. Compatible with multiple devices, iOS, Android, laptops, and PC. Prints super good quality photos with thermal dye sublimation technology. Automatically laminated, which protects the photos from water, scratches, fading, fingerprints, or other stains. Built-in hotspot Wi-Fi connection allows you to print anytime, anywhere with stable and fast connection. Comes with the charging cable and photo sheets. The photos are customizable with the Liene app in multiple printing templates. Perfect. Super nice photo. This is one of my favorite photos taken in Cambodia. I visited Angkor Wat earlier this year and I still gonna make a video. I have a lot of video clips to go through, but I wanna do a good job on this video. It was a very special place for me to visit and yeah, so I have to work on the video yet. Fixing lunch now. Thank you. lunches, spinach and vegetable omelet, Mexican inspired, with some rice. I put some salsa sauce, spicy sauce on it. I love spicy food. I eat spinach almost every day. Very good. My lips get super dry every time I eat or drink, and I've been into clean beauty lately. I've seen clean beauty products from Merit Beauty. This is their Shade Slick Tinted Lip Oil in Pink Beads. Love the shade, and I really love the way this looks on my lips. Super hydrating, moisturizing. It is lightweight enough, infused with shea butter and rosehip oil. I started adding this to my skincare routine. This is Great Skin Instant Glow Serum. This is a very new product from Merit Beauty. They are having a Black Friday sale from November 23rd to November 28th. This is the only time of the year they're gonna be having a sale, so check out their products. This hydrating and plumping serum contains 4 types of hyaluronic acid, 2% niacinamide, caffeine, and Japanese goldthread root for soothing and antioxidant protection. It's a very quick absorbing formula, lightweight. After I put on this 3 ships, 2 drops, mushroom, hyaluronic acid, and vitamin C serum, I put a few drops of this as well. Before the moisturizer, I still use this H2O yeah, moisturizer. I'm gonna get home now. I'm gonna end the vlog for today. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.